All right, Sarah, it's just me and you in this room, I think. Can you talk to this digital recorder for me on the table? I'm gonna see if we can talk to you again in here. Are you around me now, sir? Can you make a noise in this room like you did the last time I was here? Do you remember the last time? You remember last time I was standing right by this window? We just want to see if we can get you to show yourself to us one last time here today. It seems like you like hanging out back in this part more than the other side. Is that true? That was you back here last time, wasn't it? Who was the person that said no like that back here last time? Was that you? Was that you that said that in here last time? Was that you that said that when I was in here? Who was it? We need you to show us a picture one more time of yourself, Sarah, while we're here today. Can you show that to us? You told us last time you were buried in Mansfield Cemetery. Can you say what the name of that is? Is it Prospect Cemetery? Something else, I couldn't tell. What'd you hear? Did it say it? So it was Prospect, yes? Why do they do that here? What'd you get upstairs?
The elevator would not move.
Really? You didn't go?
The door shut before I even hit the button. And we just sat there. We couldn't move. It opened right back up on the fourth floor.
Are you around us now?
Oh.
I thought I heard you say my name. Is that what you just said? Yep. What's your name, the man that's coming through? Are you that Harold guy that came through last time we were here?